4.5 million women become pregnant in the United States every single year. This is a massive underserved market without a leading brand. Money is poured into every aspect of pregnancy and birth except education and technology. Case in point, the leading pregnancy book was published in 1984. We get birth wrong in this country 10,300 times a day. When you find out you are pregnant, you are hustled into a system that breeds fear and anxiety. Will I die? Will my baby die? Am I going to miscarry? What if I have to have a C-section? Oh, what if no one listens to me? I don't know if I can handle the pain. Then there's the vaginal exams and the ultrasounds and the orange drink and the vaginal swabs and more ultrasounds. Why? This mom is filled with fear and anxiety that this culture instilled in her. She is not prepared. She has never heard the messages before that she is strong, beautiful, capable, remarkable, safe. She is in control. She has choices. Her body was born to do this. If NPR, Birth Story Media, becomes the number one brand, the next birthing generation will hear these messages.